So today, we're gonna show you how to shimmy. Okay, so back in the day, way back in 1920, the shimmy was known as something very provocative, something very chunky, and it just, people don't know what they were doing. Okay? It kind of looked like this. And I'm being serious. So moving forward, as they adapted the dance and got further into it, they realized that you could just do it with kind of just your shoulders. Moving forward, like this. Moving back, have some fun with it. You can even go around. Yeah. And that's the shimmy.